from the first, I was not aware of anything regarding this IELTS exam or anything. So the first, my first tutor was Shruti. She helped me very well on that time, because that time my baby was only 1 month. So she helped me in reading comprehensions, and she gave some tips and tricks regarding how to write, how to find the answers using keywords or like that. It was very helpful the first time. Then I just gone through so many exercises. Then it made me a bit easy. It made me easy for understanding the question patterns and how to write the answers.